What's up, guys? It's Sebastian, SubTH1 here. We're back with more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Last time, we finally opened up the right side of the map, completing everything, period, in the left side. That includes the temple, and the world temple of light, and the dungeon at the with Metal Gear, where we got Snake. Then we crossed over the bridge, got Samus, saw this pack maze of bullshit, and, also went a little bit north to look around. Now, north is a bit blocked. All we can really do is go all the way up the Fire Mountain to where that fire is. But I don't want to go up there just yet. I see another fighter on top of this mountain, and there's only one way to go on this mountain is up. So we're going to go do this mountain. And there's also another dungeon that just opened us to the right, which is a Donkey Kong-themed dungeon. So I'm pretty sure it's Diddy Kong. We have a boss that's down south that's completely covered. The rest of the pack maze is still unexplored. We did get just a game of watching the pack maze. I'm surprised we got him there, not Pac-Man. It's fucking weird. For some reason, Pac-Man was over by the fungus in the Metal Gear base, but not in the pack maze. Does that make sense to you? Anyway. That's what we're going to do today, so. Very quickly, though, I do have enough to get this. So we're going to switch gears. Now that we have this, we're going to start moving our way up to, back up here to this, and start moving our way down to this expensive one right there. Once we have this, we're gonna shift gears, go down here, and work towards this most expensive one that we have. And then once we have that, I'm gonna focus back on this section. And once we have that, I'm gonna start focusing on this stuff again. The very last one I'm gonna give a shit about, though, would be this one, probably, because I'm not really using any of the activities that much besides the gym, and the speed of the gym hasn't been a problem to me, so but yeah, that is our most expensive one, but we're on our way, so right now we're gonna have to get to this, move our way down, so another 100. And then once we have this, we're gonna shift gears and start aiming to this. So, Lip. Beat the sword fighter. You constantly take minor damage. Let me start with lipstick, okay. Taking a lot of damage. Get out of here. Okay. Almond Silica has kids. We're on our way, only a few more. This episode might be shorter, by the way, just a quick heads up. Face your death. Alright, hit the lever on that. Still don't have an engineer though. Alright, fix the bridge, Phyllis. Time battle, reduce jump power, Pokemon. Closer. Come a little closer, please. I can hold this forever. Come closer. I just fucked myself. I hit the up B button by accident. I did not want to do that. I was trying to do the arrow. Fucking damn it. What? My fault. Bye. Victory! Viruses. There's a chest over there. How the fuck do you get that? It's a time battle between three different colored Kirbys.
Ready? Go!
Done. Ricky, oh my god. This is trophies, increase speed power. Take my own damage after a while as well. Okay. So I have a Shulk in there, and Roy is as my Ricky. What the fuck am I going to unlock Shulk? I want him. He's my favorite. He's not my... I mean, I can't play him for shit, but he's one of my favorites. Come on. All right, Hereupon.
Victory!
And he's maxed. Is it a shop? No, it's a dojo. Friends keep Ricky waiting. increase some special move, but your attack, your throw, and your item attack all go down. Sorry, Ricky. I don't see any use in these dojos. Oh. Nice. Camilla, ooh. Poison Clap, though. I completely forgot to edit that. If I have a poison immunity, I don't need every single one of those. Alright, so now we can change him to another 3. She's green. I'm at a disadvantage. Wait, am I? Yeah, I'm at it. No, wait, no. She's at a disadvantage.
Ready?
Go! I love Fire Emblem Fates and Awakening, man. They're good games. Alright, so who's the fighter we're rescuing? Oh! Give me my boy. Switching him immediately. I'm terrible with him, but I don't care. He's so much fun for me. Oh, he actually landed in the back. To my party. Shulk joins the battle. You know, I should have probably guessed it with Ricky being the shopkeep over here. What are we at? 29? And I need 40. And I don't think I got a train operator. Yeah, no. Alright, let's go into the DigiCon. I'm pretty sure it's DigiCon. Oh, whoops. I hit the A button. Back in, please. DK Island, first of the credit. Increased damage, rocket belt. Just one King K roll.
Ready? Go!
Cranky Kong, a slumber floor. This is one Donkey Kong that's white. Boy. A zinger. Yeah, we're type-wise down, but we're number-wise up higher. Versus a single Pikachu.
Ready? Go!
Come here. Take it. It is being known as Man 2012. I really wish they remake the first fucking game with the Xenoblade 2 style graphics, or with this version of Shulk's graphics. I love that game, and we need 5 more. I played it on New 3DS, I played it on the Wii, I played it on the HD texture pack. I want the fucking game on an actual remake. Corrin, you can't swim. I'm gonna chance it. It's the Great Bay, so I can stay out of the water pretty easily. Up you go. Funky Kong. Distracted by items. And it's okay, so it's 3 of them. I fucked up. I thought I was trying to do jump, but I did not do jump.
Ready? Go! Buster! Backslash!
What the fuck happened? What the hell?
Ready? Go! Buster! Yes!
I didn't have my double jump.
Ready? Go! Buster! Falcon!
Backslash! Jesus, man. I couldn't do. We're doing this again. We're doing like 500 retries just because of bullshit.
Ready? Go! Buster! Falcon!
Because I wasted my fucking up special. All I was trying to do was get jump out, not up special.
Ready? Go! Buster!
What the fuck was that? The fuck was that? It was like a wombo combo.
Ready? Go! Buster! Falcon kick!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Go!
I was trying to pull out fucking Monado jump, not backslash. Man, those do a lot of knockback. What the fuck? I was doing air slash. Not fucking backslash. It was so close. So fucking close. It's basically just a race to see who can get the bullet bills and hit. And I'm not good with timing those hits.
Ready? Go!
I should have landed in the fucking barrel. Why didn't I land in the barrel? It takes like 2 to kill me, but like 5 to kill them. Unless you're like dead on with the fucking shot. Look at that. That was basically 2 hits.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god, I hate these guys.
Ready? Go!
I hit the B button to do the final smash. Oh my god. I hate this man, I hate this man, I hate this man because they won't die fast. Where was my other jump? about to just switch the fucking character. Grab it. Hit. I don't understand why they can have this fucking heavy stander when they pick up the item. If I get hit once with the item, it drops from my hand. If I get hit once, I can't use the item. Like, immediately, like that. I just picked it up, instantly drop it. I hate all three of these. I hate all three of these together with these fucking missiles, man. This is not fun. Of course Donkey Kong got it. Of course it's next to Diddy. That was two missiles. Two fucking missiles.
Ready? Go!
No. I might need to bring out Simon for the range, because this is stupid.
Ready? Go! Jump!
Where is it? Shulk.
Why did it do that? Why did I just went to the fucking button?
Ready? Go! Jump!
I visioned. I fucking hit vision. Why didn't vision work? Alright, give me someone else. I love you, Shulk, but right now this fucking thing calls for someone else.
Of course they put the items by the fucking...
Oh.
I killed one of them. Seriously, it takes only two of those fucking missiles, those bullet bills. Why? It shouldn't take two.
Ready? Go!
You didn't drop it. He didn't even drop it when I hit him. He just had it in his hand and just fucking went for it.
Ready? Go!
Fucking die. Just fucking let me kill you. I might need to do the slow heavy armor. I mean, move fucking slow, but... Where the fuck is it? I know it exists. Slow, heavy, slow super. Okay, it went better, but I still got launched off the stage. It still isn't enough. What do you want me to do here? I have an armor that keeps me from getting launched. We're 47 minutes. Just how long have I been on this fight? I hate this man. It's only because of the bullshit items. If I just had to fight them, I'd be 3-1 still. Nope. And they're super good at dodging as well. Get in there! Get him out of here! Get him out of here! Fuck you! Fuck you! Diddy Kong isn't even worth it. Diddy Kong sucks. Dicks. Let me guess, another fight? Yep. Another 40. Alright, now give me Shulk back. We're gonna complete this area and then I'm gonna call it the episode. No, not the fighter, I want the spirits. Yeah, give me the strong throw. Guys, still. I'm buying you right now. Okay, that's all I really want from you. Candy Kong. What a banana gun. I mean, if this is how bullshit some fights can be on easy, I only dread to think what it could be like on hard. Bye, cunt. Literally, in the show, she's a bitch. So I have no fucking remorse in saying Candy Con is one of those. Especially after what she does to Donkey Kong every episode. My god. Poor guy. Alright. Is it Diddy? It's fucking Diddy. You're not worth shit, and you'll never, ever, ever, ever be used, sir. You're just getting in my roster. Bye. Diddy Kong joins the fucking fuckhead. Again, I really don't like Diddy Kong for this. If you like Diddy, I'm sorry, though. There you go. You happy? Good? You're great? You're awesome? Fantastic? Amazing? Alright, bye. Let's see. We can't go up any further unless we go back. All that's left is a pack maze. Alright. Well, what we'll do is, you see that fighter right there? I think that was Protoman EXE. We'll do that to clear this gas out, the clouds. And then we'll go back and then do this and that one to unlock the pipe. And then we'll call it an episode. You're really doing this to me again. You're doing the same. It's the same thing. It's the same thing. Bullet Bills will appear with Captain Falcon. Just instead, there's four Captain Falcons. Okay, that was my fault. I was too close to the edge. Is this a theme? Is this what today is going to be?
Ready? Go!
Get out of here.
I want to see what's in this pipe, and then we'll do the EXE one.
Ready? Go!
Still got it with the smash before it ended. Okay. This leads to Urban Fighter Champion and a blooper. Wart. So this leads to I'm assuming this match can't because of pink clouds. Slumber 4. Alright, we'll kill him to remove the clouds. Oh, if this is magic can't, you know what? I have Lucas, it might be Ness. I don't remember him wanting to marry Peach. I know Bowser did in the comics. And then, of course, Odyssey. It worked? I don't remember that at all. Alright, show me.
Oh my god.
Yep, that's gotta be Ness. Rainbow Cruise. Another dungeon right there. Alright, and then I wanted the last thing I wanted to do. Is it up? Yes. Increase melee damage and move speed, and I'm fighting another Shulk. Do 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 do. Increase melee weapon damage and move speed. Oh, he broke my shield instantly. Smash was used against me. Alright. Yeah, after this, then we'll leave World of Light and do the free fight again. He's tough.
Ready? Go!
Smash! Yeah! Got him. That was a tough shulk. Alright, show me the area. Okay. Oh, there's a fighter right there. There's a shop right there. Have to go over there to get that unlocked. King Hippo. Shine Sprite. Okay, sure, you're a fighter. And the cheerleaders, which I believe I already have. Yeah, I think I fought them before. You guys are done. What'd you get? Was it shit? Pretty much. Yeah, that's a useful one. I'll put him in here for now. All you have up, so... You guys have still have that long to go. Let's check on you. You're not done, but let's see it. Zero's very close. We are at 25, and we need 40 to get this. Alright, the last thing we'll do is check the shops real quick. Sweet. Yeah, I don't want you guys. Alright, let's check you, Beetle. Physical attack, better. Yeah, I don't want any of you. Puppy's cute, but I don't want it. Alright, what about you, asshole? Yeah, I'll get you. Primate experience are nice to have. Alright, and you? She costs a lot. Yeah, that took a lot away from me, but it's fine. Literally five more and we're done. With that. Well, not done, but we'll have the next one. Alright. And then the last thing we'll do for the day is do the random battle that doesn't do anything with World of Light. It's Bayonetta! Out of here, witch. Bayonetta! Well, she's not in the World of Light right now, so it doesn't matter. Spirit Board! Do I already have Jeff? Yeah, I don't really care for you two, because I already have Jeff. Yeah, it has little check marks next to him, so I don't need him. Alright. I think that's all for today. I will see you guys next time. You'll get that. I'll just get all the fucking music, it's fine. Yeah. I will see you guys next time for more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate World of Light. See you guys then.